The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, Dude Love.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
And his opponent, representing Air Boom, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 180 pounds, Evan Bourne.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
He reverses it.
Kick to the gut. Oh, sit out, jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Snapmare. Followed up by an elbow. Taking this match off the mat now. Soaring.
Crash landing.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Is it enough? Denying a two count there.
So resilient.
No! Corkscrew plancha!
I love it.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
A move like that is what sets you apart from other superstars. He's taken some good hits. He's back into the ring.
Punch!
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this. Right on point.
Planted face first.
Oh, what an elbow high on the chin. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Ah, he's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. Gets inside the ring.
Got the legs. Oh my goodness, what a kick.
Countered it just in time.
stump puller pile driver.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Oh, spike face first. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Ooh, grating across the face.
Oh, could this be it? Oh, goodness, no. Fingers jammed right down the throat.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Hangs on by a thread.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Uh-oh.
Flipped over into an arm drag there.
Oh!
Punch lands.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Oh! Elbow to the face. He may be in a bad way here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Hurricanrana!
Knee strike!
Super kick finds the mark.
Corkscrew splash!
Just caught flush. Look at these kicks.
That'll stun you.
Oof. All their weight coming down hard.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh!
He's struggling a bit here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. There is no quit in this man tonight.
He skirts around it.
Boom!
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh! Boom! Look at them go! Incredible!
Where is this superstar finding this?
Uncorked a big punch. Switches it back around.
Sequence of reversals there.
Uh-oh.
Beautiful drop kick.
Hurricanrana.
Sharp punch.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Wow, what a drop kick. Super kick.
There's more.
Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
That took athleticism. Had that one scouted.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Driven down. face first.
He just created a prime opportunity. Cover!
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Dude Love.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show, so I bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely, a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
And I guess the circus is in town because R-Truth is his opponent for the night.
Oh, come on, Corey. You don't want to know what's up. I love watching R-Truth. He's been in this business 20 years, and his enthusiasm and attitude have never dipped once. He's doing his thing, having a great time. You're just upset because he's in better shape than you. Well, actually, me too, for that matter.
Oh, the knee just being torn apart now.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
Looking to hurt him here. Oh, my God, shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
Of Corey, what's the most important thing to keep in mind when squaring off with R-Truth?
That's easy. Never underestimate him. Truth may have a reputation for being an easygoing prankster, but don't let that fool you. He's a talent.
Taking flight! Diving body splash!
Two! Stopping the ref's count at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
And Sting!
Skull-crushing finale!
Is that enough to take out Truth?
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, The Miz.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 250 pounds, Joe Hogan.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
And he sends him into the corner.
Kick the features off their face.
Oof!
Uses the edge of the knee.
Hurricanrana!
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Count right here.
I think so.
No, stops the count at two.
What a match.
Boom.
Thanks for coming.
And this has got to be it. Oh, my God. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Oh, that'll shatter your chest.
No man does that better.
Believe it.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move. He's returning fire. He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's gotta wake up and get in the fight.
What a shot.
Ooh, stiff punch.
What a punch! Now he's been put on the defensive. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh! Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Watch this!
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Keeping the pressure on. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting. Tossed into the corner.
Superman punch! Oh, look out! Spear!
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Shoulders down.
Oh, he kicked out.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Oh, and a reversal.
Knee right to the gut.
He's got the answer for that one.
Snapping the neck.
Forearm gonna cut off the wind. Guillotine applied.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. Standing drop kick. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Wards off the pin at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar. Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness.
Vicious inverted suplex.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Nice takedown. Look in the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied. And he gets set back into the ring.
Real cover. Is it enough?
Cover. No, my, that was close.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. He's been placed in the corner now.
Here they come! You feel a change in the air! Momentum time! This superstar is feeling it.
Does he have him here? Man, that has got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is your winner, Joe Hogan.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
And his opponent, representing the Blade Runners from New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Crimson.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
And this superstar has in many ways called their shot here tonight.
The title is not on the line, but as we know, getting a win over the champ is a good way to get a shot at that title in the future. This superstar is betting big on themselves.
We'll see if that bet pays off momentarily.
But staring them down from across the ring is a proven winner and a current champion.
The title isn't up for grabs in this one, but being champ is still all about dominance. So I'm sure this superstar is hoping to grab the win in quick and decisive fashion.
And he tosses him back in now.
Firm control. Big boot.
Setting him up for the... Oh, a shin breaker!
Gonna be hard to walk after that.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Draped upside down in a tree of woe.
Opponent set up in a tree of woe, driving those knees into the abdomen.
Good timing with that reversal.
Vicious right forearm.
Boom, what impact.
Head of steam.
Jumping. Draw.
So precise.
From the second rope.
Enziguri
out of the corner.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Re-entering the ring now.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Uh-oh.
Arm side kick! Kick!
Hit the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Shifts it back onto him. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Hoist it up.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
This one is done.
Makes a cover. And he's still in the game.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Yes, press!
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Beautiful chop block.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Up Carson to the win.
Two. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Looking to end this.
Omega driver. Can he put this one away?
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Once more, setting it up.
Omega driver.
Can it be capitalized on?
Cover! Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Crimson.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 130 pounds, Unpredictable Warlord.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the phenomenal one.
A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ.
AJ Styles has a trophy case filled with titles, a WWE Grand Slam champion. This man has done it all, and he has absolutely no fear.
There is one thing we've learned all throughout the years, and that's do not bet against AJ Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite.
And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting.
As this match starts, we can see that signature confident, calculating look in AJ Styles' eyes.
The mind of Styles has always been one of his most impressive features. More often than not, he's able to think two or three steps ahead of his opponent.
That type of foresight is what makes AJ such an obstacle. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
And the phenomenal AJ Styles certainly earns his name. The question is how you contend with someone like that.
Simply put, you have to be it.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
quick count out after one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Jumping knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
Enough already.
Look out! Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Voice up their opponent, looking for the burning hammer.
Beautiful
chop block.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, AJ finding reason to raise his confidence with that move.
Into the ring now.
Nice hip toss.
Styles is taking charge.
You can't deny the precision we're seeing from AJ.
Big boots!
Oh, the face has been planted.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Answering back.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Pulled in from
belly to belly. Styles a step ahead.
And Enziguri finds its mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Oh. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's on his heels a bit now.
That was one way to get things phenomenally done.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Here comes Styles.
AJ's really turning it up now.
Boom, DDT. Great response to AJ there.
Styles in a tight spot.
Producing a trampling.
And that one misses the mark. Oh, what a DDT.
Nice scoop slam.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Wow, at the last second, beat the count out. And he's able to counter.
And a clothesline.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Fights at it, too.
He just won't give up.
Styles has the momentum against him here.
AJ's opponent actually rising to Styles' level by the looks of things.
Whip back into the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Taking this to the floor. What a lethal combination there. Uh-oh. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Styles not backing down one bit.
Looks like he does want some. Oh, man, the neck breaker.
The end is looming now.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
Will it pay off for Styles? Try and end it.
Oh, kick out of two.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail.
Momentum really on AJ's side now.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
Just disrespectful.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Oh!
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Tripped over the top rope.
Oh! We're lined up. And the pitch.
Uppercut.
Ooh.
Looking to take flight here.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good look.
Shoulders down.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
On AJ, caught him.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Oh! Solid kick across the back.
Oh, the face has been planted.
And Styles feeling the impact even more in the late goings.
I don't know how much more Styles can withstand.
Hooked up, and
DDT!
Oh, what a suplex!
For the win!
He's able to beat a two count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Stepping things up a little bit. This superstar starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike, blow after blow. Styles knows what this crowd came to see, and he's hell-bent on delivering.
Hits the drop kick. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh.
Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Styles allowing the WWE Universe to revitalize his bulldog mentality.
Face buster.
Oh, man. And AJ's caught.
Oh, my gosh. AJ's eyes are glazed over.
There's two.
In the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
Short arm clothesline.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
And the cover for the win.
Shoulders up before two.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Suplex.
Oh, what a kick.
Brutal knee right to the face.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. He's ejected from the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now. Into the barricade.
Backbreaker.
What a lethal combination there.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles. Caught with the lariat. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
And he barely evades.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
He gets back into the ring. The referee continues. The count may call it soon. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Brainbuster.
Jeez, that was nasty.
Insulting.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, look at this. So much fun to watch. Never out of a match. Ever.
Here comes a splash.
Ow!
AJ evades that one.
DDT!
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, just turn that around. Big clothesline. You can sense it. This crowd is on from the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Takedown gets them out of danger.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth everything.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
The Styles clash.
Does Styles finish the job here?
The cover. He kicked out at two.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough. He returns to the ring.
Hooked up.
AJ pausing to soak up the adulation of the...
Boom! Phenomenal form!
Did AJ get all of it?
Cover! AJ Styles has done it. He's a winner.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
And the winner is AJ Styles.
A winner is you.